Aslan was exiled from the realm of the courts, as the land of course was chronically in the courts, of the improper familiarity which my lord had been able to entertain them.
Ah, yeah.